A car slammed into a Dollar Tree store in Placer County. Take a look at some pictures. We can see all the damage to the store. This is off New Airport Road in North Auburn. One shopper was hurt in all that.